Rob, you can't vote for Jenna, you can only vote for Matthew.
Understood.
Matthew, you can't vote for Jenna, you can only vote for Rob. You two cancel each other out. Therefore, the only person voting is Jenna. Jenna, in casting this vote, you are simultaneously voting out the 14th member and deciding who you're taking with you to the final two. It is time to vote. Jenna.
Mateo.
Good luck, dude.
Good luck.
May the best man go to the final two.
I'll go get the boat. Once the vote is read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I will read the vote. The 14th person voted out and the last member of our jury. Rob, need to bring me your torch.
Good luck, dude.
Rob, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Well, Matt and Jenna, congratulations. You've worked hard to get here. You've gone as far as you can go in this game. The power now shifts to the jury. There'll be one final tribal council where you will get a chance to state your case as to why you deserve the title of sole survivor and the reward of $1 million. You have tonight and tomorrow to think about that. And back to camp. Good night.
Well, what can I say? 38 days out here in the Amazon. I have honestly no complaints. I wouldn't change one thing about how I played the game. Most tremendous time of my entire life. I said I wasn't going to stop smiling until they put my torch out. And you know what? I'm still smiling.